He played as an all-rounder and was known for his aggressive batting, left-arm spin bowling and exceptional fielding. He was India's first Arjun Award-winning cricketer. He used to hit sixes on public demand. Yes, we are talking about India's cricketing legend Salim Durrani, who passed away on 2nd April 2023 at the age of 88. This video is a tribute to this great cricketer. Welcome to Pathanti, Gyan Ka Microdose. Salim Durrani was born on December 12, 1934 in Kabul, Afghanistan. His family moved to India when he was a child and Salim Durrani lived in Jamnagar in Gujarat. Salim Saab played for the national team from 1960 to 1973. He was a left-handed all-rounder. He made his debut for the Indian cricket team in 1960 in a test match against Pakistan in Delhi. Salim Saab played 29 tests for India, scoring 1,202 runs and taking 75 wickets. Salim Saab's first-class record included 8,545 runs in 170 matches, including 45 50s and 14 centuries. In domestic cricket, he played Ranji Trophy for Saurashtra, Rajasthan and Gujarat. He had a special rapport with the spectators. You will be surprised to know that when he was dropped from the Indian team for the Kanpur test in 1973, the spectators protested with placards and slogans like "No Durrani, No Test." He acted in Bollywood movies like Ek Masoom in 1969 and Charitra in 1973 opposite the late Parveen Babi. Well, we mentioned that Salim Saab lived in Jamnagar. Do you know that two famous domestic first-class cricket competitions in India, Ranji Trophy and Duleep Trophy, have their Jamnagar connections? How? Jamnagar, a princely state founded in 1540 by the Jadeja Rajputs as Navanagar, was later renamed as Jamnagar, as the kings who ruled over Jamnagar were known as Jam Sahib. Do you know that Kumar Sri Ranjit Singh Ji and Kumar Sri Duleep Singh Ji were the kings of Jamnagar and great cricketers, after whom two most prominent domestic first-class cricket tournaments of India, Ranji Trophy and Duleep Trophy, are organized. Do you know very famous and international cricketers like Vinu Mankad, Karsan Khavri, Salim Durrani, Ajay Jadeja and Ravindra Jadeja are all from Jamnagar? Microdose. That's all about Salim Durrani Sahab and his life. We pray to God that may his soul rest in peace. We hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.